Tyler from Autopix. I'm the CMO based in Norway. We're out here in Delhi meeting Spine and their entire team, who we've been working with for quite some time now. The team is fantastic. We love the jobs that they do, their focus, their dedication, and their attention to continuously innovate their products. So we've just had a really productive meeting about what we can do with them going forward and what it is they can do for our clients. And when it comes to coming up with new ideas and ways that we can trailblaze the market, these guys are definitely five steps ahead of anyone else. So it's such a pleasure working with them. The team, all the way from the production side of things to the editing side of things to the management side of things, has been such a pleasure working with everyone. And so for me, it's really nice coming in here to the office and seeing such a big operation all underway. And agar mere aankhein matlab thode mote hain isliye kyunki main soya nahi hu pichle 2-3 din se, and travel se kafi tension wagera ye sab COVID the rules and everything, so it's been quite stressful. So apologies, aaj main makeup lagane ka mujhe waqt nahi mila. But it's really nice being in here, and I hope you guys enjoy this. And anyone who has the chance to work with Spine, congratulations, you know that you're very happy. And if you haven't had the chance to work with Spine, then you guys have to get in touch, because these guys do the best out there. So check them out. It's 10 plus. 10 plus, 100%.
On quality, on automation, on management, on
client quality, services. On automation, on the team core values. But one of the big ones for me actually is taking the feedback when something doesn't work and going, how do we get better? How do we improve? And that is one of the key things to a company being not just good, but being great, is really digging deep and saying, how do we get better? And continuously wanting to improve, not just saying, hum yahan pe khush hai. It's like, no, we have to push and push and push. And so for me, Spine does that for sure. I think it's been longer than a year. Yeah, 1.5 years, yeah. So they were already working with you guys before I joined the company. My life has definitely gotten easier. And for us also, we work with, we have the option to work with a lot of production companies, a lot of editing companies, but hum quantity nahi chahte, we want quality. And we much prefer to work with 1 to maximum 3 production companies that do a fantastic job. And we know we can rely on the team, the staff, the product, and that's what Spine does for us. Thank you. All the best. Cheers. Have a good one.